right, my flims and flams. We are here for some more
Rise of the Ronin.
We have a new... I forget what it's called, but it's a silvery kind of controller. I like it. Oh, it's because Twitch is up. Yeah, I messed up the title. I had to re-edit it. Oh, there we go. Alrighty then. Let's go ahead and get to work on these. What do we want to do? Ooh, we have a photography opportunity. What's here? Nothing. Yeah. Whoops. Never mind. Yeah, last time we got way too into the gambling, but it did get us a shit ton of money. Hey, it's Confucius or something. I don't know. Yes, I know he's Chinese. It was just a joke. Alrighty. We're still only at level 1. That must have been why I tagged it over here. Oh, Shiba. You there, pooch. A kitty! Well, well, well. Oh, hello, my evil people. Oh my gosh, that's brutal. Poor man. There we go. Hey, that's a nice cheap way to do that. Oh, goddammit, the cat's not even up here. Where's the damn cat? There you are. Why, thank you. I hope you're all having a good day too, Mr. TV Penguin. It's open bar with Molar and the Critical Drinker. Sorry, you know what I was just listening to? Ah. Hey, there we go. Hey, a fugitive. Sweet. Mr. Fugitive. Holy shit, you have a gun. That's awesome. Mutant. And there we are. Now, let's go ahead and zip up this next line. Now, where was that chest? It was just marked. All right. Hello. -24. Hey. Oh, another Odachi. And that's the one that I'm using already. I'm a dummy. Well. Unharmed enemies. Yeah. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Why not? I like the oxtail blade. How do I just switch weapons, though? Do I just switch? There has to be a way. R1 and R3. Just without blocking, you have to hold it. That's a cool look. Headband matching the little tail. It's pretty sweet. Okay, so this is a photograph spot. Must be down on the bottom level here. No? Huh. So, what the heck am I supposed to be taking a photo of, though? That's the issue. Gazing at the clock tower. Okay, so it is the clock tower. Oh. Okay. Bond level 2. But I need bond level 3. I pet you, doggo. I pet all, doggo. Well, let's go ahead and continue with the main story, shall we?
I have.
Rather interesting from
Kitchen. Oh, did you?
The American consulate is in a state of panic. It seems they're bracing for an attack.
Not Mr. Harris. Which one's Mr. Harris?
Let their tongue slip. Perhaps in the confusion, you could seize the opportunity to... I am sure the bodyguard with a demon claw will appear.
Him already? That's early in the game to run into him again.
His fate is of no real concern to me. If he were to die, another will soon take
Wow. Place. Nice I'll lady.
To get you into
I see how you are.
You'll join me there, won't you?
Will I join you? Well... I'm very pro-Shogunate, I think. Damn it all. Well, greetings. You're not very good guards, are you? Don't.
A request. I want you to find out. So, how?
We do.
That is a relief. Here's hoping you will.
This isn't the samurai you're looking for.
I'll alert you when the moment is right.
Hey, unable to join? You guys are jerks. Oh. Dude, this thing's fast as shit. Come on. I do not care about accomplishing the mission. I merely wish to kill. Hey, a banner I didn't know was here.
Prepare yourself. You're dead.
Ooh-wee. Well, well, well.
You won't lay a finger.
No, but I'll lay a sword on you, motherfucker. Damn, she can dodge bullets? What the fuck? What? My blade twin. Kill them. Kill them now. Your heart.
You're alive. I've been looking for you. Do not get in my way.
We must fight for our right to party. Ugh. I'm just like, fuck you.
We finally meet.
And you do this. The fuck? You have a rocket arm? What is this arm? Now you really are Sekiro.
You'll work it out.
I mean, you're a deep cover agent or whatever, right? Damn it, I didn't get the optional objective. Mini-boss defeated, indeed. TV Penguin, why don't you appear as a green color this time? You were blue before. Just what are you? Threatening Mr. Harris sounds like a British comedy show. It's like, this Tuesday on the BBC, Threatening Mr. Harris. You have evolved to a new form because green is my favorite color, sir.
Is that right? So it was just a rabble of foreigner-fearing hoodlums.
Oh no, anti-immigration people. It's just like MAGA. What a modern allegory.
And did you see the samurai with the demon's claw? Someone searching for a lost love.
Aww.
A touch of envy.
You Regardless, would.
You proved every bit as reliable.
Why, thank you.
Do come see me if you ever need my assistance. I dare say I shall have more favors to ask.
See me if you need assistance. I have a feeling I'll need to ask you for more help. What the fuck kind of reasoning is that? I'm not gonna come to you if I need help, if I just know that you're gonna ask me for help. You bitch. Sir, your beard is immaculate, can I just say?
In spite of Harris's close call, the Treaty of Amity and Commerce was concluded at last.
Oh, come to me if you ever need help. I will make you do menial task. Bitch, I will kill you if you don't help me. How about that? I have a sword. And a giant ass one at that. Imperial court. There is no other way. Should the time come when we must atone for this deed. Dude, don't commit seppuku, please. People are always ready to commit seppuku.
Japan opened up to the world.
No. They're letting in DEI and the woke.
Now we have a diversity requirements. And thus began the downfall of Japan.
Ominous music plays.
Dun 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 dun.
Yes. What's this? Peace negotiations, Very well. Wait, which one is the pro? Auto-run-wall mounted, pocket watch. No, not the basic controls. I just want to know which color is which, because I'm kind of pro-shogunate.
No. Faction bases. Yeah. I can't figure out which one's the pro-shogunate and which one's pro-rebels. Ah, here we go. Okay, so purple is pro-shogunate. Excellent. And I sort of have a bond with both at the moment. So, we can go to either of those two characters. Excellent. So I guess pro-shogunate is the purple, it looks like. All righty.
Like you know your way around a fight. How about putting your skills to the test? It's simple. All you have to do is take down my friend over there.
I will take down your friend sexually.
Come on, show me what you can do.
Show me what you can do. I love how these people just love to see their friends get murdered. They're like, amazing! Good job! You just killed three people. Anyways, here's some wood. And a rifle. Why, hello there. I am doing well, Jenny. Ah, come on, you can't jump up that little ledge. Don't appear to be able to get into whatever room this lady's in. Ah.
You're here.
Oh, you're the person I need to talk to. That's why I couldn't get to you.
Always a pleasure to see you. I'm sorry, but I really haven't heard much of anything.
You're welcome, Jenny. Is it Jenny? Sorry, my eyes are shit. Aurelia Jenny. Ah, yes, hello.
You say so.
Well, if you say so, you don't believe me, do you?
Employed as a guard for Mr. Harris, if you wish to investigate.
I don't like your tone, Miss What's-Her-Face.
Apparently,
Mr. Harris is hiding.
As to where he is, well, try asking around at the Grand Villa. It's where Westerners mingle with the high and mighty. And then there's, well,
let's just say there might be another way.
I have some contacts in the Shogunate, if you are interested. I'm sure you recall what I told you when I asked you to take those photographs. You don't believe
me. Well, you don't believe me, do you?
Either way,
I really do have something to ask you.
Now I think about it, there was one.
Oh, of course there was. What do you need now, bitch?
I'd be delighted if you'd see fit to aid me in this matter.
Your needs are my top priority.
Whenever I get close to a certain row of abandoned houses, I feel like I'm being watched.
I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Gosh, Stella's gone to Super Bowl.
He's watching from some dark and lonely corner.
Someone dark.
Would you be so kind as to investigate and find out who's watching me? Thank you. What a relief. Do be careful while you're out there.
What do we got here? Ouch. Dude, this is such a beautiful city. Cali? Oh no, you're a communist. I'm just joking. Like, yeah. Yes, I am, sir. My name is Joseph Stalin. What do I do for a living? Well, I install products for and train doggos. Yes, a dog trainer, I guess you could generally say. Ow! What the hell? Why, thank you. Although, really, I'm a samurai. Dire news is my kink. Give it to me.
There was a man dressed like
ninja.
He appeared out of nowhere.
He appeared out of nowhere with a massage. That's odd.
He said, "We have Taka at Benden Shrine. If you want her back,
the traitor must come alone."
Must come alone. And I heard from some others in the Pleasure District that Taka had asked your guidance on a matter. Please. If you know anything about
you must save Taka. Well, I don't give a shit about Taka, and you're not hot enough for me to put myself in harm's way.
The Hess? Wait, what's that? Hesse exam. What is the Hesse exam? Please inform me. I'm aware of the LSATs and a lot of different kind of exams, but never heard of the Hesse exam. Excuse me one moment. I have to go get a refill. Ah, nursing. Okay. Well, I hate to jinx you, but I'll just say, hello, nurse. Anyway. One moment. I see, I see. Very good, sir. All righty. All right, all right, all right. Proctored an in-person exam at home. Yes, I did. And now I'm going to kill you too. Ah, shit. Yes! Do I like Ninja Samurai? Sir, I am an anime fan. Of course I love Ninja Samurai. So that's interesting. So you take your exam at home.
Even if you do look rather wretched.
What games do I like to play? Well, actually a lot like this. Like, I love Ghost of Tsushima, and this is sort of like a light version of that. Like, I just love kind of open world. Some would call them checklist. I just like bases and a little bit of like semi-open. I guess like Arkham Asylum is kind of my ideal style of game, where it's like that just enough open world, but everything still feels crafted and a little bit more funneled. So really good.
Well, thank you for your honesty. As I suspected then.
My former kin. Former kin
who kidnapped me. No need to apologize. But I appreciate you thinking about me.
Don't Street Fighter 6. GTA Vice City and Counter-Strike. So I am obviously not, I know Counter-Strike is like an eternal game for many people, and I appreciate that. Very honed skills, very much appreciated. GTA Vice City, I definitely, I didn't get the platinum on that, but I've beaten it multiple times. D&D Alan Wake. Of course. So I did Platinum Elden Ring.
How could you not?
Dark Souls, I think, is one of the few I haven't played. I platinumed Demon Souls, the old school one, 2009. Sekiro, which this is kind of a blend of Sekiro and Assassin's Creed, this game is. Ooh, what else? Oh, Bloodborne. Bloodborne I platinumed. I'll be honest, I'm not the biggest fan of those games. I beat them once to do the challenge. And then I'm just, like, done with them, and I really don't feel like doing them too often, so I pretty much only play the FromSoft ones. Like, that Lies of P came out, and I was just like, I just completed Elden Ring, like, a year ago. I don't need that. I don't know why. I just like to relax when I game a little bit, so every once in a while I'll tackle one of those. But really, it's not too often. Oh, I wouldn't mind. Guys, it's happening. We're going to get HLA. That's hot lesbian action for the non-perverted members of the audience. Pretty much daily. I try to be good about it. Twitch stopped, like, posting my streams for a while, but on YouTube you can see, which I believe I have linked under my name here, you can see that I have a lot of past streams. I don't know what you're reacting to with wow. It was probably something I said recently. That was just a joke. So you play on console? I play on PlayStation 5, sir. I do have a Steam Deck, but I haven't fired it up in a while because there's been a lot of... Like, I just did Final Fantasy VII, getting the Platinum Trophy on that. Wow. Yeah, the original Final Fantasy VII, because Rebirth was a day late, so I was just like, fuck it, I'm just going to take a 60-hour detour here and play the entire original game for the first time ever. And that was 60 hours with it, like, using times 3 speed and cheats all that time. Do I have a social media account? Yeah. A lot of that stuff is linked, I believe. Hang on, while this cutscene's playing, I'll double check.
It's so good to see you safe.
I'm perfectly fine. Just bring up my Twitch.
I'm sorry to have worried you.
Yeah, so on the Twitch page, I have follow on Twitter. And there's a little link right there, and then your YouTube channel, and then Kick. Yeah, so you can definitely follow right there, dude. Oh, sorry, got a little bit distracted by that. Instagram is just John_Getz. Yeah. Alrighty. One moment here. Let me add you.
I knew it. I knew I could count on you to help.
The Jenny girl.
I mentioned.
Well, thank you, Jenny.
The guest you are expecting has arrived. Ah, I see. Very well. Thank you. Now, let me introduce you. Boldly came to my rescue. I feel I should return the favor.
I love you.
Revealing a secret of my own.
Admit it, you're a lesbian. I can't say I'm not curious.
Once the cat's out of the bag, there's no putting it back in.
Oh, is it the... Wait, what is my profile pic on Insta? Hang on a second. Sorry. I mean, it's probably the same samurai face shit. It's the mask from Ghost of Tsushima. Oh no, it's just me smiling with my little shelf right here behind me. Yeah, with the figure showing on top of it. And the description is just, I like to stream some games and watch some movies. Might occasionally have an overly late and overly long opinion on something. That's the bio. And it's just me with a little smirk. And with the shelves behind me. I don't want to interrupt the stream too much, so I'll check it later. Did you send me a link or something? One of them sketchy-ass links? Is that what you did? I mean, I'm fine with people friend-requesting me. Any person can do that. Hello?
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? That's such a mad way to introduce yourself, sir. That is, that is. I am like a transformer. There is more to me than meets the eye.
The truth is, in order to assist Lord E in his affairs, I've been keeping an eye on the expulsionists who frequent the Pleasure District. I wanted you to know, but you must promise not to breathe a word of this to another soul. Lord E is a long-time acquaintance of mine.
Oh, all right.
I'll be of service to him in whatever small way I can.
Any complaints? And before you insinuate anything, Taka does this for me willingly.
Yes, I see your message. Thank you. Thank you. I don't buy it. Speak the truth.
Remind me, how long have you known Taka? I'd wager I'm a better judge of
enough talk about me, I should think. It's not every day you get an audience with the Chief Minister. Isn't there something you'd like to ask him?
Why? Aren't we talking here? Stories about them collaborating with the foreigners.
I'll keep my ears open.
Well, you can't close your ears, sir.
I think we're done.
Man. Yes, we could, but you can already send me messages. Giving them gifts for your longhouse. Complete missions with them. When you have thoroughly won the favor, you'll be able to make a veiled vow to establish a uniquely intimate relationship. Ooh.
I trust you are keeping... What a relief it is.
What a relief.
I cannot imagine life without them. It's strange, but I... Oh, how come? have you to offer? This is not the time.
I'm just pervy with everybody.
Let us get back to the cat. There are so
Dude, you are a crazy cat lady. You don't even want this pussy.
We must rescue them at all costs. I just know they are out there somewhere.
Let's go to this gold banner, whatever the hell that is.
Please stop this, both of you!
Stay out of this, you hear?
Oh, what the... You're welcome.
Thank goodness you stepped in. Things were getting pretty heated.
Glad you killed everybody. That really de-escalated the situation. We are sneaking in via the basement.
Please, this way. Then, how about I share what I know of the Demon Claw Samurai in exchange for your assistance? I would like you to obtain a certain letter held by the... Once you have secured the letter... Deliver it directly to me.
How long have I done streaming? Oh my gosh, years. Yeah, although recently there's been quite the spike. Because I used to have like over twice as many videos as subs, and now I got like almost 500 subs. Which is, you know, still really, really low, but like, I used to have like under 200.
Dependable, as always. Well, then,
Hodogaya Post. One of our allies will be expecting you. Oh dear. Damn, we got 100% in a lot of regions. This is pretty nice. Oh, why thank you, sir. I admire your niceness. What do you think? Should I do the side mission or should I keep going with these main missions? Because I got a lot of side missions stacking up. Last request. mean, it probably is good considering all I do is pretty much live stream. You're supposed to actually make videos and not live stream in order to actually get, you know, a following. But that's just a little bit too much work. I'm not an editor. I just love the stories, though. That's the other thing. Like, a lot of people are like, oh, Fortnite, Fortnite, Fortnite. I'm just like, I cannot do the multiplayer thing. Not on a consistent basis, you know? Technically, I do know how to edit, like I did it before in high school, but my god. Uchi Katana.
Thank you for saving me. This isn't much, but I want you
it
to
better be something good, man. Faction Bond.
I'm glad to have your patronage. Anything else? I can strengthen anything.
Oh my gosh.
Anything else? What do you need?
Yay, we did it.
What do you need? Anything else? I can strengthen anything.
Hey, we have enough for the Uchi Katana. Yay.
Later then, and take care.
The Odachi Uchi Katana. Pro Shogunate. Let's go.
Let me die in spring.
And who might you?
My name is Yukichi Fukuzawa. I am a samurai from Nakatsu. I am working for the shogunate while I complete my studies. And this here is Ernest Satow.
Ernest Satow, he's a British interpreter and a nerd.
Fukuzawa-san was just teaching me more of his marvelous language.
More of this marvelous language. Ooh, I'm a complete cuck for the Japanese.
It is I whose language skills are lacking. I must learn English.
I must learn English.
What brings you here?
What brings you here?
The American Consul General, Harry.
Hold on 1 minute. What do you want with him?
His life was threatened. I'm certainly not going to lead a perfect stranger directly to his door.
Yeah, I am carrying a massive sword. It's probably not good to just walk in and say, I wish to see the man.
I won't...
Fukuzawa-san, you are keen to meet with the consul, are you not? Even if they are an assassin, they couldn't do much if you were there.
You are a master martial swordsman, after all. All right, we'll see you later, Hype Penguin.
I'm not convinced, but I will do as you wish.
I did my gambling the other night, sir. Have a good rest of your day as well. Adieu, adieu, adieu.
Hold on. Do you not intend to accompany us?
Attacks on foreigners in that particular area are on the rise. I will remain here. You should have no trouble, however.
Well, I suppose you're right. I'll go ahead and see how things are looking. Meet me at the Kanagawa post.
Let's get down to business to defeat the foreigners.
With this discovery, you will have access.
All right, Penguin. Hey, don't forget to follow me here.
Sorry about fuel again.
I see you're on Twitch, so go ahead and drop a little sub there.
Please continue to look into this matter.
Well, speak of the devil, my friend. Take a gander inside. There, see? I told you I was no liar. Commodore, this is my, excuse me, our friend. Mark my words, your fame is about to far exceed your brother's. Now, if you'll...
Till next time.
Yes, my brother too commanded a ship fighting off the British.
Fighting off the British.
Claimed him young.
Never mind that.
No need for alarm.
Told me all about you. Yes, I'm the one who was about to
You're
kill you.
Surprised, I'll wager. But it's true. I rescued and fear not. What is past?
You rescued?
Well, if you wish to balance your... I've got some work. My men seem to have got into the habit of brawling with expulsionists in port. I wanted stuff. If we fought them openly, our standing with your... But their need to be... What do you say? Would you kindly give a taste of justice to those...
The expulsionist thugs.
I know you people are warriors and all, but I don't want a bloodbath. That's in nobody. Should there be casualties, I fear we shall become even more unwelcome. Do what you can.
I see. You can defeat enemies without killing them by using unarmed combat skills or wooden swords. Alright, I'll just use unarmed methods. Let's do some hand-to-hand.
You rounded off any fugitives?
Hello.
Interested in anything else? Best of luck out there. I'm blessed to have your patronage. What do you need? What do you need? Later then, and take care.
Break that shit up. I like how they just don't react at all to some fucking bitch just flying in.
What do you want?
What do you want?
These barbarians have been terrorizing the local fishermen.
And you filthy liar. We were just teaching them about the good old US of A. Commodore say that? I guess we got no choice. No more trouble.
Yeah, you got off easy, you sons of bitches.
But you've got some nerve.
Uh-oh.
Why is you?
Oh, quit going towards the out-of-bounds area. Just come fight me, damn it. Boom.
Sorry for letting you fight all of them alone.
Things have finally cooled down. You know, all them foreigners did was ask about our whaling techniques.
Fuck you, well, fuck you, Dolphin.
Some of their grappling moves in return. They weren't causing...
See, the white man was right. This game is based.
That's like he says. We were just showing him some wrestling moves. Thanks for clearing that up.
My pleasure. By the by, I heard a fellow talking with one of those expulsionist samurai. Something about persuading the court's big shots to stop training.
You're welcome. Nice arms, by the way. You look like you work out.
Those foreigners will have to leave.
Excellent. I'm just buying whatever I see first. Oh, oh, oh. Hello. Hello, doggo. Who's your good boy? Kind of like that this game is just a messy compilation of 1 billion ideas. This is a beautiful city. I love it. Things really feel alive in this game. I like how kind of organic the entire environment is. Like, it's... I just sound like a Southern Cali girl with finishing off the thing with a... Exclamation point.
I'm blessed to have your patronage. Anything else? Anything else? Later then, and take care.
All right.
It's you.
Commodore.
It seems you took care of that trouble.
I know you hate me. I did.
You did well to bring them to heal. Well, either way, that's one. There's one thing that's bought. Seems they have a shogunate official on their side. That very official will be at the British Trading House, where I'm planning to pay a call. I want you to carry the gift and take the opportunity. And if they're really plotting something, am I clear?
Am I clear?
Say there's another way, and you don't that now. If you're clear on... Very well. The gift I'm talking about needs to be picked up from... Once you've got it, take it to the British...
Very well, my friend. Let us go. I'm just doing everything hand to hand. Crush these fuckers. Ouch. Ouch. Retrieve the gift. Let's get it.
I can breathe again. That was a little scary. Thanks for chasing those guys off. They think every Westerner's an enemy. Tell me, are they all... Oh, right. Then I'll get to business.
Kentucky bourbon, I like that. Bourbon? Fill me up, bitch.
I'll deal with you first.
I like how his subtitle is the xenophobe. Got you, the xenophobe.
So, it seems things have calmed down somewhat. Well, you made it at last. It seems the British have already taken care of. All it took was a certain golden cake. Anyway, it saved us the trouble of having to forgive the delay, but allow me to
present you with some of our nation's finest bourbon whiskey. I hope you enjoy it. America's famous bourbon.
This is welcome indeed. Relations between our great nations will
as long as you provide us with alcohol, our nations will remain friends. Thank God for Kentucky.
Negotiations will continue. I owe you my thanks.
That's enough. I owe you my thanks. Ledger
balanced.
Oh. Right.
You're off the hook.
And why the change of heart?
I figured if you have to have people killed to succeed, you lost your way. Brother would have agreed. In fact, I've actually prepared something special. Drop by the Grand Villa in Yokohama. See you around.
Well, well, well. I'll be honest, I'm just buying the first thing that I see at this point. Back to the Grand Villa. Shiba! Good boy. Good boy. As Clive from Final Fantasy 16 would say. Yay. Hello, Commodore.
wanted you to have. You worked. I think we should stay in touch in the future. Friends, huh? We shared.
No.
Now I've got my first. I have nothing more to say.
Well, it appears I have some things to do. Well, first, let's go ahead and head over here because I want to turn in these books that I have.
How are you faring? Oh, it looks like you've embraced the challenge.
Oh, I had it mixed up.
Anything else you're looking for? I look forward to seeing how you fare.
I'm glad to see. Couldn't be happier.
Yay, level 3.
Really? Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. If you want me to improve this, I'll need more reading material.
Hey.
You will be back again. Am I right?
All right, let's go ahead and do this optional shit. Huh. Hello, my friend.
That was quite a night, wasn't it?
Oh, it's quite...
If you ever actually met him, you could plead your case to him directly. Harris is in hiding somewhere. Either way, now that the... Harris was never your main concern, though, correct? Yours, I heard it from Ryoma. And I could tell, learning Harris's whereabouts will help you find this samurai of yours. That's where the powers that be rub shoulders with the foreigners. One particular shogunate official...
Our particular shogunate official.
Katsura and you, together, I see.
You together, I assume.
Nice to see you. I can tell you, we've located Master Shoin. If we want to save him, we have no choice but to act.
It seems that the Mito clan has a letter, the contents of which would...
And if we get our hands on this letter, we could...
Master Shoin.
After the Harris incident,
The authorities have their eyes on us. That's where you come in. I want you to get that Ken Ike.
You cut on me.
I thank you. I know this is a lot to ask, but
we will have a contact station at Hodogaya. Rendezvous with them.
Sakura Inn.
I've procured. Please, have a look around. See you next time.
All right, and then let's go ahead and get these strength points. Let's go ahead and get this intellect point, and then we're gonna learn a high price. Oh, we gotta sell that shit. All right.
Please have a look around. With pleasure. Of course. See you next time.
Let's go ahead and do some side shit here. Just as soon as I... take a piss and probably do a little exercise to get myself re-pumped up. Man, it's only been an hour 40. It's not even 9:30 yet. Look at that go. I gotta get some ice too. Let's go. Greetings, greetings. Sorry about the little delay there. Was watching the end of my beloved penguins. Alrighty. Now, let us do this side mission. Yes. Ah, banner. Alrighty. Let's go down to the banner. Is there a cave or something here? Because that banner was apparently in there. Hey, here we go.
What a piece! God, your hand!
And there we go.
Thanks for the help.
What's up? Hope you're doing well, Clinvay. Good to see you back, my man. As you can see, I'm playing something a little bit more modern looking than Final Fantasy VII this time, eh?
We're actually on the hunt for someone. The man who my brother left behind, a son. The boy is like a son to me.
No matter what it takes. Dude, I put 60 hours into Final Fantasy VII. That ain't fast. But yeah, I didn't want to do Rebirth right after that because it was like I had already played Remake and then the original. I was like, I've had enough Final Fantasy VII for a little while. I'm probably going to go back to Rebirth after this. And then I'm going to do the Platinum on it. God help me. But yeah, we're going to do Rise of the Ronin for now. We're going to Platinum this shit, man. We're going
to
do it. Yeah, I mean, it's literally the same story, apparently. So I'm like, I don't want to play just the same game back-to-back with better graphics. Although, seeing Tifa's tits for 150 hours, that doesn't sound like the worst proposition. Like, that's definitely a first-world problem, don't get me wrong. But also, you know, a little bit tiresome, even for tits. If the entire game were just Tifa going, "Oh my gosh, Cloud, I'm so sorry you had to go through that. Here, rest against my bosom." Then, you know, then I probably wouldn't get tired of it, but you know, given the circumstances, I do. My God, look at this Chungus. Look at this man. He's a superhero. Look at him. He's massive. Ow! You idiot. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Ow! Yes. Oh, that's a big head. Dude, he did. He definitely had gigantism. He was Abraham Lincoln times 10. He was like, you were merely born the giant. I have lived. Oh, the good guy won. Thank goodness.
Please take this.
Dude, he was a beast, literally. I have my Black Cherry V8 here. Come on, I just want to kill this shield fucker. I love it whenever I just extra disembowel them. Even after they're dead, I'm just like, you know what? Fuck you. You don't get a head. Did it.
My uncle sent you. I don't know what to say. Thanks to you.
I'll let him know right away. I'll bet you will. Hey! Equipped 4 more pieces of equipment with the same set bonus for the first time. Bolster duration, drop rate. Handgun perfectionist. Meh. Yeah, that's all right, I guess. Stealth, ally attack, key attack. Yeah, I like the no falling damage, or less falling damage, rather.
I'll let him know right away.
Oh, romantic, eh? Retained a mish. We tried a mish for the first time using Testament of the Soul. Ah. Hooray, 85 out of 100. What's this? chance encounters. Oh. Wow, okay. So we gotta defeat the blue demon. That is interesting.
Recovered the armor. All that remains is to cut down our man. That task falls to you, and you alone, my
brother. I will not be there.
You're the head of the family, not me.
Wait, uncle. Are you saying you won't come too?
Do what you must for your father.
It's precisely as our friend says. If you would be a samurai, given the importance of the occasion, let's have them.
Understood, uncle. And if you could humor me for one more request. Please, it would feel as though father is with me, lending me strength.
You need your father's strength? All right, let's ride with him.
You know,
let him avenge his father. Wow, what a good heir. What do you think, Klinve? I kind of like his armor. What do you think of my getup, by the way? I try to make it pervy, but not too pervy, you know? Holy shit, what the hell? There we go. Eh. Well, I could always betray him and fuck his ass, eh? God damn, I sucked at countering there. There we go. Boom. All right, this game's pretty sweet though, am I right? Hey, it's not a tube top, it's like bandages.
Besides, nowadays, the trope is the opposite. Normally, the woman looks like a man, and the dudes all have their shirts off or some shit. I commend this game for having the choice, though. And I went ahead and used that choice and exploited the fuck out of it. And that's why I like this game. It's one of the reasons. Just a Tifa bartending game. It'll be like the old Back to the Future game where you're serving drinks. Motorboating is your skill that you build up. Does he have fucking flaming swords? I almost died just then.
You killed my father. Prepare to die.
What if Tifa got a breast implant? The spin-off heir of Sephiroth. Son of Sephiroth. He's gay. He won't fall for her feminine wiles. That's why her powers don't work on him. She's like, no. If she were Australian, she'd be like, oh no, no. The power of Nakama. The power of friendship. Yeah, dude, there is a shit ton. Let's go ahead over here. Well, there's some smoke and oh, look at these beautiful collars. Yeah, I know what you mean, dude. Apparently this is only like a third of the damn game, so. Hey, we got a fugitive here. Two-faced Ginkoro. You're so two-faced.
Oh. God damn it, girl. Quit fucking shooting the ground. Alright, I gotta head up here. You're going off the ledge, motherfucker. Hey, you're done. His first day on the job. That's good. He's just like, oh, I just started. No. Oh, you. Keep going, baby. Let's keep going. Yay! Ah, there's one enemy left, and he's right here. Now you die, my formidable friend. And there we are. Well, hello there, Mr. Shiba. Pant, pant, pant. The dog graphics are something to be desired. Not a pension. Well, that's his problem. Ooh, a vault. Time to unlock that. The old rusty key. Shinobi. Each moon sighting. All right, you black merchant, or should I say, African American merchant. Show me your wares.
Don't rush. Take your time. You're really something, aren't you?
Jeez.
Is that all? Is that all? Thanks.
All right.
For your patronage.
Let's go ahead and work our way right over to there. Oop, sorry, one moment. Oh, damn, we're over 2 hours already. It's only 10 o'clock? Oh, shit, we can go to at least till midnight. Alrighty. Numero dos. Yay, the narrow post town. Wait a minute. We gotta head up to the top of this tower, I think, to raise this banner. Let's go. Oh, God damn it. Ouch. All right, weapon proficiency 9. Hello there. You don't have any arms, do you? What?
You have to. I was asked to.
Yeah, sure. I'll do the glide training. 9,000 points. It's over 9,000. All right, what do we get? Oh, first try, never miss. First try, never miss. That was pretty much the easiest shit ever, so I'm not going to take too much credit, but still, first try, never miss.
It's like you are born for it.
Kitty! All right. Extra each moon sighting. We go. Oh, never mind. You're not dead yet. You're a stubborn little bastard, ain't you? And there we go. And there we go. I would like more skill points, thank you. Come on, baby, let's roll up, roll up. Oh, Come on, come on.
Yeah, we glitched our way up. I knew we could do it.
Yay, kitty. Excellent. Where is my chest? Hey, look at that. We got it. Okay. I believe we can scale the cliff from this side. Here we go. We got a fugitive and a photo spot. Let's go to number 3 here first, because it is right the fuck here. And there we go. And there we go. So is that maximum proficiency with said weapon? All right, 100%. Let's go. All right, gonna get a little refill here, and then we'll be right back. One moment. Alright, we're back. Gliding, gliding, and gliding, gliding, and gliding, gliding. I love gliding in here. Hey. Hello, fellow humans. I am here now. I raise the banner.
Can I help you with?
A newly forged saber.
Of course. Is there anything else? What can I help you with? Please come again.
The Uchi Katana. Let's just see. What's this game called? Rise of the Ronin. Maximum weapon proficiency. Well, this is highly odd. I can't find the weapon skill cap. Alright, I just cannot find the weapon proficiency guide. So, for now, let's see, we got a saber. And we'll go ahead and throw on the Uchi Katana. Let's go, baby. Alright, what's the deal here? Why can't I get this? Oh. Strengthen my bond. Yeah. And there we go. And there we go. Let's free you, sir.
Child's play.
And we did it. Cheers.
Hey, you there.
Shiba. All right, let's go ahead and raise the banner. And soon, the Honokama district will be ours. Old rusty key. Kietai uniform. To the broker.
You've seen more than your fair share of battles, I'd wager. I can see it.
What about?
One who seeks the services of Ronin, like the request comes from the commissioner's office. There's a good. Take care of it as soon as possible, and be careful. There you are. It's done, I take it. Well, I never said that it was only one man, did I? Come, come, don't be so angry. Now then.
Hey, I knew I'd get extra out of that.
This time they want. Excellent. From.
God, look at these trees. They're actually beautiful. Hey there, buddy boy. What's up? What's with your weird little boyfriend here?
What do you think you're doing, barging in uninvited?
Huh? What are you doing?
This is Izawa Kada. He's from Tosa, like me. He's going after...
Right. I think I see what's going on here.
Of course. They've been by my side ever since we arrived in Yokohama. I guarantee...
Right. Your word is good enough. I was in Kanai when I happened to hear one of those reprobates.
Also, she's really hot, and she'll probably have a threesome with us.
Oh, well, in that case...
Let's look for him on the road. He's a foreigner-loving sycophant. He must be excised. No matter. We'll leave when the time is right. Slipping into the... Thanks. We go on foot. They'll know we're coming if we ride.
He's those like me.
good in a fight, and as honest as they come. It was Izo himself who thought up this plan. Said that if we're going to change Japan, we have to do what little things we can. Samurai like Izo and I are descended from the retainers of the old lords of Tosa.
Alright, let's when run across the countryside. River, beautiful flower fields, look at us go.
Even in our hometowns, we can only aspire to petty positions.
We're here. Only a dream worth a damn.
How about up there?
That him? Oh, a man's here. Yeah, just like his old thought.
Dude, how the fuck did she do that?
Yet more misguided kids. I've seen plenty of your kind.
No, we can't defeat the foreigners by just waving our swords at them.
No, we must learn from them. And gross.
And there we go.
Please stop. I'm just trying to forge good.
Shut up. Rotten shogunate dog. Well, at least. Countless people are suffering because of him. Is that not the...
Well, for a corrupt official, he seemed like he had...
We've been here too long already. Let's go before anyone comes.
Right. All right, fuck it, we're doing all the side shit, we're doing all of it, we'll do it live. Right. Let us continue. Ba-da-ba-ba. I love how the quality of life in this game is actually great. From the automatic pickups to the automatic mounting, like just a little annoying shit. To the fast travel system. It's all just handled wonderfully. Hello, kitty. Oh. Klinve, what do you think? Should I keep doing side missions or get back to that main shit? Because I'm kind of OCD and want to keep doing the side missions. How much time do I got? Oh, dude, I got another hour and a half. Damn! She just took that fucking guy's head off. Dude, I love being OCD on open world games because then you just get so over-leveled that you're just like completely overpowered by the time you actually get to the main shit. Make it the secret good stuff, yeah. All right, what the hell's the name of the photo shoot? That's normally a good enough clue. Giant King Oko Tree. I'll take it. It's a shitty photo, but I'll take it. Dude, you're telling me, I mean, you're telling me you don't just want all this checklist right now. Like, I just want every single little side activity. Look at that sunset right now, by the way. That is beautiful. Love it. Oh, I'm motivated. If it's for the Platinum Trophy, I'll play that sad shit.
Serves you right for rebelling against your lord. You've been seen. Kill him for me, will you?
Ah, here we go. Well, yes, I will go do the rest of the constable thing, but first, I must see what's in this corner. Yeah. Oh. Let's report to the broker. All right. Hello, my friend. I have done your menial task. Now give me a menial reward.
That officer was scum. Just... Well, good riddance to him. Now then, the next job I have for you will be the last. The task is to eliminate... I appreciate...
Got 66% on our level 2. Let's go ahead and kill this bitch. I do like games like this where it's nicely organized, it's easy to get from A to B, they give you all the fast travel.
If I cut you down now, the truth will be buried along with your bones. I'm grateful for your cutting down, cunt. But I'm to wash my hands of this effort. Army troops.
Damn.
I ordered some wares from a hawker, but he's taking forever to bring them. You look like you can handle it. Truly? Now.
All right. Let's go ahead and kill this bitch. There we go. Damn, we got a lot of shit to do in this region. So I'm only getting hearing out of my left ear right now. No, never mind. It's good. I do kind of have to pee, but I think if I get an ice refill. Oh, come on, you did not hear me. Oh, come on. What are you getting hitched on? That was some bullshit. Y'all saw that, right? This is when I'm happy that I'm streaming. Like, what the fuck was that ledge that she got stuck on? And there we go. Oh, what the? What are you still doing alive? Get out of here.
Shame about that peddler. I suppose I should have be sure to speak to any of my merchants you happen to come upon.
I still stuck at 80%. What is there left to do in this whole region? Well, fuck it. Let's do the main story.
How are you today? What can I help you with? Please come again.
Let's just keep selling shit until we get that trophy, man. We gotta have, what? What is it? What is it? What is it?
Mm-hmm.
150,000. All right, well, we're over halfway there. We're living on a prayer.
Hello there.
What do you need?
9 upgrading shit.
See you there.
Damn, just damage taken? That's awesome.
What do you need? See you later.
Hello, friend.
You're the one they've got working for them. I've heard about you.
I got a similar message from you the other night.
You're a real charmer. Well, whatever. As long as... So, I just saw a group of samurai who looked a little on edge go into that. Most likely, they'll be taking turns to stand guard till morning. Once you have the letter.
Hell yeah. And there we go. We've only got like 20 damn more healing potions. We'll be fine.
Thank you.
Come on, you old chef, you're done. Oh, that's right, you gotta let Heinz Ward a teabag these fuckers one more time. Ooh, we're gonna have to go to bed after we get this shit done. Ugh. Oh man, I'm falling asleep. We better get this done, baby. We are probably going to sign off before the last part of the night here. There we go. All right. I am rather tired. The game is unrelenting, but we got a lot of side shit done for tonight. So, let us walk away with our heads held high, and we will see you again tomorrow.